So, Blair and I are bushwalking to the Upper Queanbeyan River in the Yanununbeyan National Park on this video, which I took with a helmet cam.
So we've come out.
Strapped to my head.
I think it'd be pretty cool.
Blair took his
right.
Inflatable green crocodile with him. An unusual bushwalking accessory, but it proved to be a very successful one.
Indeed, he's pretty transportable, isn't he?
Oh, good.
They're very good rocks for skipping, aren't they? Might work quite well.
The Queanbeyan River at this point is quite attractive, quite deep. Good for paddling a green plastic crocodile. Potentially also good for fishing, although on this occasion we didn't take a fishing rod.
Yes, it pulls you.
Bit of a struggle climbing out, as you see. But we made it in good order. Looking back down on the river after the first steep climb on the way home.
It's a good spot. It's always at this stage on a walk that you start feeling how your pack is being heavy.
And always a big relief when you finally see the car